Tonight is the night for our love news. Wish we could have this feeling throughout the year. Christmas is here.